Give it up for Kyoki Thompson, the drums.